In this short tutorial, we are going to show you how to find the enclosure that you need on the TME website, tme.eu. There are more than 10,000 enclosures to pick from, so we are going to use different types of parameters. To start your search, you can either scroll down till you see the enclosures tab, or you can use the search bar. Type in the search bar enclosure, then select the enclosures tab. Here the enclosures are divided into different applications, such as multipurpose, D-in-rail mounting, modular, etc. For this tutorial, let's go with multipurpose ones. Usually, you will start your search with dimensions. For example, 8 by 10.5 by 7.5 cm. But you can also start your search with IP rating, type of material, or any other parameter. For instance, I need IP rating of 65. The parameters get updated. If you're done with selecting the parameters, click Show Products, and only enclosures with IP65 will be revealed. Let's go back to the dimensions. Pay attention that Y is the length, the longest side, X is the width, and Z is the height. First, we should convert the dimensions to millimeters, which gives us 80 by 105 by 75 millimeters. Now let's enter the width, X dimension. You can either scroll through and select the one that you need, or you can simply insert the value in the box and press Enter. While entering the value, make sure you enter the prefix, but only one M for milli. You don't need to enter another M for meters. The system does it by itself. If you want to select multiple dimensions, you can use the bigger than or the smaller than functions. For instance, I can type more than 100 M for the length, Y dimension, and press Enter. Everything that is bigger than 100 mm is selected. Let's finish with the height and present all dimensions between 65 and 80 mm. In the Z dimension, type 65 to 80 m. It will select all dimensions in this range. And now, all the enclosures that meet our requirements are presented. If you have more questions, do not hesitate to leave us a comment or to contact us.